Thank you and welcome On Location. I'm here with Joe Morandi, owner and operator of On Tap. This is a really cool thing you've got going on. For the folks that haven't seen you out at Food Truck Fridays in Reno or some other big events, tell them a little bit about the history, how this all came about, because you've got two of these trailers, you built them yourself, and I mean, this is something that's going to be seen around a lot more coming up here soon.
Well, back in 2013, saw the need for a beverage trailer at Food Truck Friday. It was just kind of hit or miss, jockey boxes and such, and I saw the need for a draft trailer delivery system, and basically just stood up and made it happen.
We've all seen it, the major foamy pours out there out of the jockey boxes, and actually wasting a lot of beer, but not with this one. It's fully insulated, and you get it around. So talk about the specifics of this trailer. 15 taps here. You've got draft tails as well as just the beer and also wine.
That's correct. We have 8 to 10 beers on tap, 3 wines, usually covering the rosé, the white, and the red, and then 3 cocktails that we do. Basically a tequila base, whiskey base, and vodka base. Yeah. And all those are handcrafted, handmade, and kegged, so we can pour them at the events, ease of pour, consistency, yeah, and speed.
And you're not pouring Coors Light, Bud Light. No, this is all craft beer.
This is all craft beer, and we like to support local, so yes.
Absolutely. So, and what you're not seeing here is this is double-sided. So this is one of two sides, and then you've got another trailer as well that you can take around to some of the smaller events, weddings, and things of that nature.
That is correct. Yes, we have 2 trailers. We do specialize in large events, but also we really like to do the small caterings for weddings and, you know, small little gatherings. Yeah. And we have the ability to do, you know, 1 keg or up to 15 to 20.
And you were out at Base Camp Festival. They had about 2,500 people out there, and this thing was rocking. And so talk about the draft tails that you craft up yourself and sort of mix here in the warehouse.
Well, what we did this weekend for Base Camp was we were sponsored by Tahoe Blue Vodka, which was, you know, another local supporter, so yeah. I was happy to do that. But they want, you know, they requested a Red Bull vodka, and I made a sparkling strawberry lemonade.
Okay, there
with
you
vodka.
Go.
So it called the Tahoe Sunset. So we tried to bring something in that everybody can enjoy, but still hit the mark with the vendors, right, and the sponsors.
So you even tailored that to their needs, which you can do for a lot of events.
We can tailor any cocktail. If there's a cocktail that you specifically like, we can actually batch that up into a large size and then bring it to your event.
Thank you very much. Joe Morandi here talking about On Tap. This is not just an average catering service. This is beverage catering at its finest. We'll be back with another one here from Reno in just a little bit. Stay tuned.